Hi, I'm David from MyAirBridge.com, and today I'm going to show you how to add contacts to your address book and how to work with contacts. Open the MyAirBridge.com website and click on the settings icon and then on contacts. Here, you can add the email contacts. You can add contact names or labels to email addresses to make it easier to add them as recipients later. To add a new contact, click on the plus button and enter the email address. In the second column, add a name or label and click on the plus icon at the end of the row to save it. The contact is now saved. Now, when you want to send data by email, type the first letter of their email address or label and a pop-down menu will automatically appear from which you can choose the email address. Contacts can be removed from the list at any time by clicking on the X at the end of the row. Stop hunting for email addresses in your email client. Make sending files easier by adding them to your address book. Have a great day.